by my new bitch. Hey, I left it on a suicide door, bitch. Yeah, and you left it on a flow, bitch.
Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Ming coming at you with another video, and today I have some Modern Warfare beta gameplay for you guys. Really excited about this game. I'm really sad that they took the beta away from us so soon. But, 1 month, guys, 1 month. But, I'm not really gonna go into, like, an in-depth review of this game, because you've probably heard it, like, 1,000 times or whatever. But, like, just first impressions and just from playing the beta, I really like this game. It doesn't really feel like any other Call of Duty, to me, honestly. Like, the closest comparison, I think, is Ghost, just because, like, the really low fucking kill time. It's a definite jump from Black Ops 4, and like, I liked Black Ops 4 in the beginning, I was playing it, but it just got like boring after a while, and that's what I hope doesn't happen with this game. But most of the issues I had with this game were just like based on like the play style. Sometimes it felt like the maps were just like designed to like help camping, and like the fact that there's no radar increased the issue, if you know what I mean. Like, right now, like, Azir Cave or whatever, I get a pretty good streak this game, but I play, like, a lot slower than I have in any other Call of Duty. Like, you never see me pre-aiming something for, like, this fucking long. Like, and I don't really know if I like playing like that, but, 2v2 mode, really fun. I had a lot of fun with that. Really kind of emphasized, like, teamwork and having, like, a good partner. And yeah, I had a lot of fun with that. I think I'm going to be playing a lot of those when the game actually releases. Get shit on, kid. Wow, you're trash. But yeah, the guns feel really nice in this game. I do like it. They changed from hit scan to like actual bullet drop, but I didn't really feel it that much. I didn't really get to use snipers like at all that much, except for like in the 2v2 mode. But, yeah, first impressions of this game, I really like it, and, the beta came at a good time, because I was really getting pissed off with Fortnite. I haven't touched that game in a little bit. I've been playing Borderlands 3 and Madden. I'm gonna try to start streaming those games. I've been wanting to play some Skyrim, too. Just anything that I can get my hands on in the month leading up to fucking Modern Warfare, you know what I mean? So, if you want to see a game or, like, a video on any type of game, just let me know in the comments below, guys. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. Honestly, as soon as this game drops, this is the game that I'm gonna be grinding, guys. So yeah, guys, let me know if you liked the video, and, let me know what you guys want to see below. I haven't really been that active. College has started, you know, college grind, and, I'm trying in all of my classes. I'm getting by. But, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out, guys. Give it.